Good morning. Welcome to worship for all of those who are here and also those who worship together with us through the internet. This is a very special morning because it's the first time in a long time that we come together as three congregations to worship in one body. 歡迎大家今早早同我們一齊敬拜。今日呢個崇拜係相當特別，因為好耐我哋都冇試過三堂弟兄姊妹一齊喺度一齊敬拜。所以, we pray that even for some of those who join us in the internet, our worship, our reverence to God, our honor to Him will not be compromised. Because we are one, just like the passage I'm going to read, Jesus told us that the place of worship, wherever it's going to be, doesn't make any difference. Okay. So I'm going to start by reading a couple of passages from the Bible and to bring ourselves together in the spirit of worship. 我会读两段经文，等我大家一起有同心嘅敬拜。 For context, the two passages, the first one from John 4, is very relevant to worship and as well as for mission. This is a passage where Jesus was talking to a Samaritan woman, and the Samaritan woman was talking about the place of worship, how special it's going to be for them to worship in the mountain and for Jews to worship in Jerusalem. And Jesus told them it does not matter because he's coming, he's here. So the place of worship is not irrelevant. But the main point he pointed out was, to whom do we worship? Because he was telling the Samaritan woman, you don't know who you're worshiping. We do. So today we need to be encouraged and reminded by the Bible passage, God's word, to really know who we are worshiping. So I shall, So the second passage from Hebrew, the writer of Hebrew letter tells us that the kind of worship we're going to have in heaven, the perfect worship, and what is the essential of the worship, but it's also the essential worship today. So I will read these two passages, English first, and then followed by the Chinese. And so as I read God's word, please stand. John 4, 23 to 24, it says, but the hour is coming and is now here, when the true worshipers will worship the Father in spirit and in truth. For the Father is seeking such people to worship him. God is spirit, and those who worship him must worship in spirit and in truth. 时候到了，如今就是了，那真正敬拜父的，要用心灵和诚实敬拜他，因为父要这样的人拜他，神是灵，所以拜他的必须用心灵和诚实拜他。 第二段经文是 Hebrews, Hebrews 12:28. Therefore, let us be grateful for receiving a kingdom that cannot be shaken, and thus let us offer to God acceptable worship with reverence and awe. 希伯来书12:28节说：所以我们既得了不能震动的国，就当感恩造神所喜悦的，用虔诚敬畏的心。 Shall we pray? Dear Heavenly Father, today we come together as a body, the body of Christ, your people, your children, to worship you. We pray that the Holy Spirit be here to help us take away all the distractions, even reflecting on what happened last week, but to focus on what we're doing today. Father, we're worshiping you because you are the God who created everything, including us. You are the God who sustains your creation, including our faith. And you are the God who saves the sinful souls through Jesus Christ, our Lord. So today, as we worship you, we truly, truly pray that we can experience the reality of the relationship that we have with you. We come to you with no barrier, freely accessible because of the grace of salvation of Jesus Christ. We thank you for that, and we ask that the Holy Spirit be here so that our worship will be accepting to you, acceptable to you from beginning to the end, so that you will be glorified. You'll be the only one that our heart turns to, and we will listen to the instruction and the encouragement through the message your servant shares with us. We want to give you all the glory. We want to be here so that we grow closer to you. And you will be glorified, brother and sister will be edified, and that our spirit and our faith will be refreshed.
请坐。
我们开始用主的吩咐来唱第一首的诗歌。 We will start the first song, Jesus' Command, the Great Commission. So let us all stand.
Jesus said, this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world as a witness to all the nations, and that the end shall come. Go ye therefore and teach all the nations to observe what I've commanded you. And so I am with you always, even unto the end of the world. Here am I, O Lord, send me. 传遍普天之下，要对万民做我的见证，要我记载都要去。
It's the reason why we have a story, because Jesus saved us. Jesus asked us to preach to all the nations. 呢一首詩歌就係話俾我哋聽點解我哋有呢個福音主日。主耶穌吩咐我哋要去萬民傳主嘅福音。
要一生死去求安保居在高地正去
请大家一起站立, 我们,
Let's all stand.
天父们谢谢你,
Our Heavenly Father, we thank you.
因为你创造了我们, 你又救赎了我们,
because you have created us and also saved us.
你把你的独生爱子赐给我们,
You've given your only begotten Son to us.
你把你的福音借着你的爱子给我们,
and through your Son, you have given your gospel to us.
主啊, 今天当我们唱着, 我们要把这个福音传给万邦的时候,
Lord, today when we are about to spread this gospel to other nations,
感谢主, 让我们得到提醒, 这是你给我们的使命。
Thank you, Lord, for reminding us this is our mission.
主啊,我们感谢你, 因为你在几十年前, 通过我们的创会牧师, 陈牧师, 让弟兄姊妹一起认同这个使命。
Lord, we thank you, Beth, through many 10 years ago, through our founding pastor, Pastor Chen, we have also agreed to this mission.
让我们承受这个使命。
We accepted this mission.
让我们教会可以在福音的事工上面有份。
And we can take part in your gospel, in your spreading.
让我们可以支持宣教士。
We can also support our missionaries.
让我们可以为宣教士祷告。
We can also pray for our missionaries.
今天早上我们又来到你的面前, 在这个宣教的主日, 我们求主你使用你自己的使女, 叶博士来提醒我们。
Today on this Missionary Sunday, we thank you for sending your servant, Dr. Yip.
我们求你的灵亲自的在我们中间运行。
May your spirit be among us.
不断地提醒这么多年, 我们能够为主献上的还不够。
To constantly remind us that what we have given is still not enough.
我们求主你的爱更加的激励我们。
We ask you for more encouragement of your love.
让我们单单地仰望主。
So can we look upon you alone?
也让我们思想到说, 在过去两年的时间里面, 我们在世界上别无所求。
So let us ponder that in the past 2 years, we do not think of anything else.
这个世界唯一的盼望就是主耶稣基督自己。
The only hope in this world is the Lord Jesus Christ yourself.
主啊, 这个时候我们就求主把这个使命再次放在我们的中间。
May you once again put this mission into us.
今天早上你的灵在我们中间继续的运行。
May your spirit work among us today.
让讲的听的都可以同感一灵。
So for those who speak and listen can all feel your spirit.
让你的工作在我们这个地方继续下去, 让这个教会继续的成为社区的金灯台。
May your spirit continue to work with us and this church become your light stand and community.
主啊, 带领我们今天早上的聚会,
Lord, guide us in our worship today.
我们求你的同在,
we ask for your presence.
我们这样的祷告, 感谢祈求, 是奉主耶稣基督的名求。
We pray all this in thanksgiving in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
大家请坐。
Please be seated.
Right, well, this morning's scripture reading is going to be found in 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 17 to 20.
今天早上读经的时间是哥林多后书第五章17到20节。
This is God's word.
这是神的话语。
Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has passed away, behold, the new has come. All this is from God, through Christ reconciled us to himself and gave us the ministry of reconciliation. That is, in Christ, God was reconciling the world to himself, not counting their trespasses against them, and entrusting to us the message of reconciliation. Therefore, we are ambassadors for Christ, God making his appeal through us. We implore you on behalf of Christ, be reconciled to God.
17节, 若有人在基督里, 他就是新造的人, 旧事已过, 都变成新的了。 一切都是出于神, 他借着基督使我们与他和好, 又将劝人与他和好的职分赐给我们。 这就是神在基督里, 叫世人与自己和好, 不将他们的过犯归到他们身上, 并且将这和好的道理托付了我们。 所以我们做基督的使者, 就好像, 神借着我们劝你们一般, 我们基督祈求你们与神和好。
It is my great pleasure on behalf of the church to welcome today's speaker, Dr. Agnes Yip.
很高兴我代表教会欢迎我们今天的讲员叶延威英博士。
Very briefly, Dr. Yip is the founder of and CEO of the Presence of Presence, a California licensed marriage and family therapist, training and coach. In recent years, Agnes has provided clinical guidance for marriage and family therapist trainees and interns from various universities.
简短的介绍，叶博士他是火箭机构的创办人和总裁，他也是专业的心理治疗师及训练讲师，他拥有美国加州婚姻家庭治理的执照，师的执照。叶博士也曾于香港任于传道多年，也在美国政府制作的精神科门诊担任心理治疗师多年，所以也是很多大学的婚姻家庭治疗师实习的，甚至提供临床的指导。
我 thank Clement for giving a detailed introduction in Chinese.
很简短的讲了,
I should have done that, but anyway, we welcome Dr. Yip to the pulpit. And today, she's going to share with us a message entitled "A Cultural Mission and Connects That Connects People."
很高兴叶牧师。
那叶博士他今天可以跟我们分享讲题是与人连结的文化宣教。今天我是选的用，就是刚才有牧师说我用粤语来讲，可以吗？ OK 吗？
I selected to speak in Cantonese. Would that be all right?
那不然我要留下来再用国语再讲一次都可以。If
not, I can speak again in another language.
那好感谢咧，教会俾我有呢个机会同大家分享呢一个宣教嘅信息。I'm
very thankful for the church to give me the chance to share with you this missionary message.
咁喺经过好多年嘅服务之后咧，难得咧有教会认同咧，活现系一个宣教机构。
I'm really thankful that after many years, I've agreed by many churches that this is a missionary organization.
所以咧，今日亦都容許我咧介紹咧活現嘅一啲嘅異象，同埋我哋點樣去活出呢一個異象。
And allow me to introduce some of our services that Presence is doing, and this is a missionary mission.
我今日揀咗咧，哥林多後書5章，呢個係一個特別精心嘅選擇嚟㗎嚇。
I have carefully selected this passage of 2 Corinthians chapter 5.
我唔會嚟到分享呢段聖經點樣解，我只係話俾你聽，我哋點樣活出呢段聖經。
I will not share with you what this passage is about, but to share with you this the mission in this passage.
呢度講出嘅信息咧，係要同人和好。This
is talk about reconciliation.
同埋咧，要幫人咧同神係和好。And
also to help others to reconcile with God.
但係一眼睇咧，我哋嘅社會咧，由屋企開始咧，到我哋嘅社會咧，到落工作，任何一個地方咧，都係嗌交嘅。But
yet in the real world, in our community, in our church, in our school, that we argue a lot.
同埋社會同社會之間，國家同國家之間都係嗌緊交。Communities
with communities, countries and countries, they're all in argument.
所以咧，活現嘅誕生咧，其實係同呢個和好嘅信息有關。So
the birth of our presence is very important to reconciliation.
活現呢幾年咧，我哋一路有個新口號，就係新一代嘅文化宣教同埋不一樣嘅智慧人生。So
we have a new model. It's called a new generation for the cultural mission and also a unique life filled with wisdom.
咁我首位咧就係講一講咧我哋嘅喜悅。Let
us talk about the mission.
我哋所做嘅咧係希望咧能夠將呢一代嘅年青人好，或者你覺得你自己係年青人都好啊，一七十幾歲都係年青人嚟㗎嚇。
So we treat our youth in this community. If you're still 70 years old, you treat yourself as a youth, you can still be a youth.
So 我哋係成為咧一個咧喺文化裏邊嘅靈巧嘅宣教士。
We want to be a cultural missionaries, you know.
So who are flexible?
They're flexible, yes.
And wise, okay.
And wise.
Mm-hmm. 好。 咁咧，好多人都聽過我喺即係好多年前開始活現嘅時候，係因為上帝俾咗個夢境我。Many
people have heard my testimony that I started presence because of a dream.
當時我係夢到咧三個唔同年代嘅年青人咧，佢哋都係咧
And at the time, I dreamt about three different generations that are being affected by the different cultures in the community.
And
the last generation were affected by some kind of muddy thing that they cannot live out the Jesus mission.
咁我哋喺夢中就發覺呢個勢力越嚟越大，大到咧川州各省成個世界去。
And realize this muddy yellow thing has spread out from cities to cities and county to counties, etc.
同埋咧，佢哋會嚟到傷害我哋嘅自己嘅仔女。
And they're harming our children.
所以咧喺夢中我就要起嚟咧，要保護呢啲嘅年青人，免得受呢一啲嘅文化思想咧，即係呢個泥黃色嘅思想咧嚟到控制。
So in my dream, I thought of starting a new movement to protect our children, the next generation, from this muddy yellow thinking.
因為上帝俾我嘅意象咧，所以喺零三年嘅九月咧，我就成立咗活言。
So with God-given mission vision, I started the presence in September 2003.
我希望透過咧家長嘅力量咧，共同嚟咧幫助年青人咧保守佢哋嘅信仰，唔會被社會嘅文化吞噬。
I hope that with the power of our parents and churches, we can protect these children from this culture.
當時咧，我係零八年開始，我開始讀博士學位，咁我亦都開始研究咧，究竟點樣做咧，先能夠幫助年青人咧，能夠守到佢嘅信仰。
So I started my doctoral seminary studies in 2008, and then I started how to think about how can we proceed of the thinking to protect our children.
但係咧，一陣間我介紹落嚟俾你呢一個咧，其實同我唔係我個博士學位俾我嘅，係上帝對我嘅啟示。
In a moment, I will share with you, it's not from my doctoral studies, but from God that's given to me.
因為喺零三年嘅時候，上帝已經俾我認識到咧，原來一個細路仔咧，其實佢咧。 就算我哋喺教會裏面教佢知識，有屬靈嘅保護，但係佢都唔足以能夠面對一個多元文化嘅社會啊。
So for a child, even though we have provided him with a different education and things, he is not capable of facing all the different multicultural in the society.
當時我做咗好多嘅道德嘅EMQ啦，做咗好多嘅研究，就發覺原來一個細路仔咧8歲到咧，其實佢應該承認有一個道德嘅核心㗎啦。
So I started some research and studies myself. I realized that when a child is about 8 years old, he will form his moral culture core.
所以我哋發覺咧，原來對一個細路仔嘅培育咧，就係話你除咗咧係要提升佢個人嘅能力，加埋咧家長咧我哋屬靈嘅家長嘅一種嘅榜樣保護。 加上咧，我哋對屬靈知識咧，要對佢有個訓練，所以我哋覺得其實一個細路仔佢要做一個好嘅決定咧，其實係多方面嘅培訓嘅。So
for a child about 8 years old, even though he has to receive the education from outside, yet parents do a very important role of teaching the kid to be able to make a correct cultural decision.
咁你睇到咧，呢度有講到咧，有自我能力嘅提升啦，家長同埋弟兄姊妹嘅嗰種嘅榜樣啦，再加埋咧就係屬靈嘅真理嘅一個引導。So
you can see that here the three areas we focus on is self-strength, parental role modeling, adult support, and also truth and spiritual guidance.
除此之外咧，我哋嘅細路仔咧，佢要面對咧係有自己嘅生活嘅圈子。
In addition, we are the children are influenced by their environment.
有學校裏邊嘅即係同學嘅壓力啦。
Through pressures of their peers and classmates.
多元文化社區嘅一種嘅壓力啦。
Pressure from multicultural communities.
同埋加上咧，成個世界嘅唔同價值觀嘅影響。
And also from the influence of the world.
咁我想請問下咧，叫一個細路仔點樣去面對一個咁樣嘅社會？
And how does a child face all these pressures and influence?
最近咧，有家長話俾我聽。
Recently, a parent told me.
喺一個咧五年班嘅班房裏邊，老師咧要佢哋企起身咧，話俾人聽佢係咩性取向。
In a grade 5 classroom, children are asked what order gender are they?
有另外一個班房裏邊有老師話咧，如果你唔贊成同性戀咧，你係唔會 pass 我哋個班嘅。
Even some teachers said that if you don't agree with homosexuality, you're not going to pass this class.
我想講緊咧，所謂嘅性取向呢一個嘅文化嘅衝突咧，呢個只係其中一樣嚟嘅啫。
I want to mention that this gender of sex is just one item.
甚至我哋可以考慮下咧，你今日咧入到嚟咧，你要戴口罩，你要打針咧，呢個都係一個社會衝突。
And also, this is also conflict. Like today, when you come into church, you have to wear a mask. You have to be vaccinated.
我喺輔導裏邊咧，我遇到個家庭就係有人相信要打針，但係咧嗰個咧媽媽唔打針，咁俾唔俾佢哋湊孫咧咁樣？
So in my consultation, I'm faced with you know problems like that. If the mom doesn't get vaccinated, you see, is she able to hold the grandchild?
咁咧，我就發現咧，就係嗰個病人，佢本身咧，因為佢屋企人唔打針咧，佢好憂傷啊，佢喊得好犀利。
I realized that if one of the patients is not getting vaccinated, their families are all really sad and concerned.
但係我亦都去到另外一個層面，發覺有啲人話：，哇，你幾歲嘅細路仔都捉佢打針，呢個社會就嚟亂啦！嗰啲細路仔打完針，將來咧冇前途啦。咁佢亦都喺度憂傷喺度喊。
And also, they're saying, "Oh, you're allowing a kid only a few years old to get vaccinated. What the kind of community is this? It's coming to an end."
所以我哋睇見咧，我哋依家所面對嘅多元文化複雜嘅社會咧，唔係一個細路仔，甚至唔係我哋一個成年人可以去面對嘅。
So we see the complexity of this multicultural community is not just one adult or even a child can face.
我哋以往所思想嘅宣教係諗住去非洲啊，去雲南啊咁樣。
In the past, our missionary places we were thinking of was go to Africa or Yunnan province in China.
但係今日我哋所需要嘅宣教係一個同唔同勵志、唔同文化思想裏面嘅點樣可以同人哋繼續去傳福音、繼續去共和、共處、繼續咧能夠咧活出基督嘅信仰。
And today, our missionary is more like you know you spending time with other people. How do you share your good thoughts to other people, and how do you coexist with other people?
喺2003年嘅時候，我就係有呢一個核心嘅思想，就話我哋唔單止要早期幫助細路仔認識真理，同時咧，我哋要幫助佢有一個價值觀之餘咧，仲要培訓咧佢有一個處世嘅能力，能夠同其他人咧喺有智慧咁樣咧彼此嘅相處。呢個就係我哋所深信嘅一種文化，對文化有一個影響力嘅一個人。
In my thinking of back in 2003, my core values are to help a child to grow, to have his value system, and also how he can communicate and interact with other people correctly.
活現嘅事工嘅特色就係我哋發現咧，我哋要訓練新生一代咧，佢係一個系統嘅訓練，喺一個系統裏面，人同事裏面，我哋點樣幫助佢可以服務社會，同時間可以影響社會。
So the feature of presence is not just only to provide service to the new generation, but also help them to realize the value in the society.
所以我哋嘅訓練嘅對象唔係淨係細路。
So our objects is not just children or youth.
係家長。
It's also they're also parents.
教會嘅領袖。
And also leaders.
甚至咧係我哋嘅宣教士。
And even our missionaries.
因為我哋所傳講嘅唔單止係福音，係點樣將呢個福音可以咧透過唔同嘅方式，同你唔同文化嘅人咧可以有溝通嘅渠道。
Because what we preach is not only the gospel, but how we can preach the gospel effectively to other cultural people.
活現其實係透過三個組織嚟到去講出我哋呢個信息。The
structure of presence is through three different areas.
一個就係我哋本身嘅活現雙數，就係一個以家庭同埋咧心理健康為主嘅一個大嘅一個傳人嘅一個教育。And
the first is the presence quotient is the biggest of our organization. How do you communicate with the presence quotient?
呢個咧係一個 holistic 嘅 training 嚟嘅。
It's a very holistic training.
跟住咧，我哋有個年青人嘅信仰嘅保護，叫做 renew。
We have a youth protection program called Renew.
然後咧，我哋仲有一個咧，係幫年青人係進入社會工作同埋咧係讀書啊生活方面嘅一種嘅保護。我哋呢個叫做活驗潛能。
And also, there's another one that we're helping the youth to be prepared to the society, calling the
presence possibilities.
Presence possibilities.
咁我哋最終其實就係希望咧，佢哋透過呢種靈活嘅表達方式，堅持信仰，但係能夠同人溝通嘅方法咧，嚟到達成呢一個喺文化裏面繼續去宣教，繼續去愛同你唔同嘅人嘅嗰種嘅心態。
At the end, we not only want to teach our next generation to be steadfast in their belief, and also teach them how to interact and talk to other people of different cultures.
其實我哋舊年就慶祝18週年。
Last year we celebrated our 18th anniversary.
咁啊，多謝咧，鄧牧師都有嚟到參與我哋嘅聚會，佢可能已經聽過呢一個噶啦。
And also our pastors has joined them.
咁其實喺過去我哋18年當中咧，我哋有600+聚會，同埋亦都服務超過100,000人。
And in the past 18 years, we've had more than 600 events, and we have served over 100,000 people. Yes.
我想考一考大家。
I'd like to ask you a question.
你已經聽完我講啦，係咪
？You've heard me said.
我想問下活現嘅文化宣教係乜嘢
？And what is the presence cultural mission？
有冇人知道啊
？Anybody know？ Anybody？
我應該落台啦，冇人知我講乜。
Nobody's to get up。
究竟活現嘅文化宣教係啲乜嘢咧
？What is the presence cultural mission？
講乜嘢啊？呢個人
？What is this person talking about？
我試下咁樣解答，睇下容唔容易明嚇。
Let me try to answer in this way.
訓練新一代嘅人咧，喺個多元文化嘅社會裏邊。
To train a new generation to face the different challenges in a multicultural society.
用一個咧有智慧靈活嘅方法活出信仰。
With wisdom and live out the Christian faith.
然後咧訓練佢哋去服務人哋，去影響人哋。
So they can become servants, leaders who influence the society.
帶人信主，建立一個健康嘅社區。
And then serve with love to build the communities.
同唔同意啊
？Do you all agree？
有咩唔同啊？同以前
？What's different from the past？
同以前嘅宣教有咩唔同啊？請話俾我聽。
What's different from the past missionary？ Anyone？
冇錯。
Yes, we enter into society, family, and churches.
呢個文化宣教唔一定要去到非洲。
This missionary doesn't go to Africa.
你可以喺你屋企。
You can be in your home.
你可以喺教會。
You can be in church.
你可以喺社區。
You can be in community.
因為呢個文化已經滲透到每一個角落。
Because this culture has also infused in different corners.
你屋企有三代，有三種唔同嘅文化。
You have three generations, the three generations for culture.
我哋成個社會、成個架構都俾唔同類型嘅文化係將佢已經整散曬。
Our community has been broken down by different cultures.
依家甚至係俾一支針咧打散曬。
Even with a needle。
所以我哋點樣能夠同一個同唔同意你嘅人去相處咧
？How can we coexist with the people of other culture？
繼續去愛佢咧
？Continue to love them。
但係唔可以改變我嘅信仰咧
？But yet cannot does not alter my belief。
繼續去係與佢同行咧
？And continue to walk with those。
呢個就係活現嘗試去做嘅嘢。
This is what a presence attempt to do。
所以我哋訓練嘅唔係淨係訓練個細路。
We not only train the children。
我哋訓練每一個人。
We train everyone。
呢個我嘗試解答下過去我哋點樣去做。
This is I'll try to explain to you how we're going to do this。
2003年、2006年咧，我哋 focus 多啲係細路嘅。咁我哋嗰陣時幫細路仔面對咧，就係提升佢哋自己嘅。我訓練佢哋自信溝通啊，因為你唔識得溝通，你講嘢講錯啦，好啦，你會得罪太多人啦。點樣講嘢好緊要啊！
In 2003 and 2006, we focused more on the youth and children on how to train them how to be a better speaker, to speak the right words to other people.
我哋呢一個自信溝通咧，係幫助細路仔識得點樣有同情心咁去同人哋溝通。
We are teaching them how do you have sympathy to talk to other people.
喺屋企裏邊，你點樣答一個人咧係好重要嘅，係咪啊
？In the family, how you respond to somebody is very important.
最近咧，我哋呢幾年咧就有一個叫生命規劃嘅課程。
Recently, we have something called
生命規劃 Pastor's Life Planning Curriculum.
Life Planning Curriculum.
喺裏邊咧，我哋其中有一課咧，係講到咧點樣去處理深入嘅人際關係啊，即係重要嘅人際關係。
In one training, we talk about how do you deal with interpersonal relationship.
以前2003年，我哋係訓練緊細路。
Back in 2003, we're training the youth.
今日我哋訓練成個家庭。
Now we're training the whole family.
我喺啱啱教完呢班裏邊咧，有個神學生。
There is a missionary student. Yes.
佢上完堂，佢話俾我聽，佢話佢同佢女關係好差。
And he told me that him and his daughter's relationship is really bad.
點樣差咧？佢女細個時同佢媽講，不如我哋夾粉趕走老豆，趕走佢。
Even the son-in-law says to the mother, says, "Let's try to drive the dad away."
佢想趕走個爸爸，你可以想象個爸爸同個女之間嘅關係係幾差。
So you can think of how bad the relationship is, the dad and the daughter.
嗰個爸爸讀完呢個課程之後，佢做咗兩件事。
After the dad finished this course, he did two things. The first thing is to go out to eat with his wife. To build up the husband and wife relationship. The second thing is he started talking to his daughter. And the daughter slowly telling the father how bad of a father you were. But he was very patient. And he asked her, what did I have to do to be a good father? And his daughter slowly opening her heart and telling him how she thinks that he should be a good father.
2003年開始, 其實我當時是針對一個8歲以上的小孩子訓練他。
Back in 2003, I focused more on the youth, they're over 8-year-old.
但是今天我已經發覺這個自信溝通是適合每一個人，無論你讀過神學、你沒有讀過神學、你是傳道人、你是非傳道人，你需要用不同的方式去跟人溝通。
But today I realize that this is actually applies to everyone, that you need to different ways to communicate to talk to other people.
所以生命規劃裡面其中有一課就是怎樣去建立這些重要的關係。
That is one class I have is how you build up this relationship.
2007年至2010年大家都好熱情講緊一夫一妻，記唔記得？大家嗰陣時。
Back in 2007 to 2010 we talked about one husband one wife.
由那段時間開始，我用了很大量的時間討論什麼是同性戀，究竟我們應該怎樣去面對。
At that time, I spent a lot of time explaining and researching what is homosexuality.
但我們發覺原來一個人如果他有那個傾向的時候，他真的比較難去立刻，他很難去改的，其實有很大的困難的。 So
if one person is really inclined to homosexuality, it's really hard to change that person.
我怎樣可以不去改變我的信仰立場，同時我去關懷這些人呢？
How can I change my thinking, the way I believe, and at the same time also care for those people?
So I won't be able to change my belief, right? I
will not change my belief.
但是同時我怎樣能夠去跟他們對話，去溝通呢？
How can I communicate with those people?
我們發覺在很多運動裡面，很多人基督徒仍然以一個很強硬的態度在說，你們是不對的，你們是怎樣？
I realize in a lot of situations that Christians are really persecuting these people. You're not right. You're not correct.
但是幾年之後，到我們很擔心了，到你講話，怕我們被人拘捕了，已經幾年之後，是吧？
So a few years later, we have to care for what we said, we care for what we have not offended other people or something.
所以我們發覺，經過幾年之後，整個文化的氣候已經大兜亂了。 那個權勢已經在政局上變了。
So we realize after so many years, the situation has all changed, it's all be confused.
所以今天我們再去跟人溝通的時候，無論你的說話、你的論據，你是要重新去思考的。
So now when we have communicating with other people, you have to think of what you're going to say to communicate to other people.
甚至你在講話裡面，你要擔心你自己有沒有生命危險。
And also in your own words, you have to think about what you say is going to affect your life.
所以其實在生命規劃的課程裡面，我們現在有A 是講緊自己內在的建立。So
we're talking about part A, it's the building up yourself.
B 是一個社會的角色。
B is your role in the community.
其實我已經準備一個C的課程，就是怎樣面對這些衝突的時候，你來自保，你不會被人殺死，你不會被人抓去坐牢，但你仍然可以講你的信仰。And
currently, I'm working on C, that is how to protect yourself from all these laws and policies that would not affect your life.
2011年至2016年期間。
2011 to 2016. We have done many things within church to help them how to rebuild their own relationship in the family, in their beliefs.
近呢幾年咧，我經常被人邀請去講三代嘅關係。
Recently, I've been invited to talk about the three generations.
每一次咧喺我講緊呢個事情時，我發覺台下咧好多人喺度喊。
Every time I say about this, I realize that many people crying and you know on the congregation.
然後我發覺好多爸爸喺度喊。
I realize that a lot of dads are crying.
聚會完咗之後咧，就有啲人同我講，你話以前咧我有鬧仔啊，我有打仔啊咁樣，但係我好難 say sorry 咯。In
the past, I might have beat my son and but it's hard for me to say sorry to them.
但係啲仔女咧，一去到大學之後咧，好似仇人咧，上嚟翻嚟，即係好似即係收數佬咁樣咧，嚟收數啊咁樣樣。
But yet after the kids are grown up and gone to college, they come back, you know, just like a debtor.
咁我就開始要話俾佢哋聽，幫佢哋了解究竟父母嗰個嘅界線喺邊度。 究竟你今日作為父母，細路仔成長咗啦，你作為一個父母喺聖經嘅角度嚟講，你究竟管啲乜嘢？你唔好管啲乜嘢。
So I teach the parents how to where do you draw the line as being parents? What do you have to care about those children? What do you don't have to care too much about those children?
咁如果你係傷害咗一個年青人嘅時候，你會唔會道歉咧？你可唔可以好似耶穌咁樣幫助我哋，有能力我哋去道歉咧？
If you harm your children, do we still apologize to them like Jesus? Or what do we do?
但係除咗道歉之外，嚟緊之後，我哋點樣繼續同佢相處咧？我哋用咩方法同呢個細路仔再一次嘅和好咧？
And after apologizing, how do you build up the relationship again with those children?
有好多咧好失望嘅家長。
Many very disappointed parents.
但當佢哋嘅心裏面柔軟落嚟嘅時候咧，其實係有機會重建呢啲所有嘅關係。
But when their hearts are softened, there's a high possibility that they can rebuild the relationship with the children.
跟住我哋發覺咧，原來教會裏面咧幾代人好難相處嘅，嗰啲青少年人同埋青少年家長同埋青少年工作者咧，其實好唔夾嘅。We
realize that in the youth generation, the youth themselves with the parents and with the youth workers, they're very incompatible.
所以我哋開始咗一個叫 Healthy Dialogue 健康對話嘅課程，係專門幫助一個青少年嘅工作點樣重建啊。So
we started a program called the Healthy Dialogue that is to help the youth workers how to rebuild youth.
我哋希望咧，青少年工作者同家長之間係可以好好地對話。We
really hope that the youth workers and the youth can really have a good dialogue between them.
So youth parents and youth workers.
And also parents and youth workers.
咁另外咧有一套咧就係俾家長同埋青少年之間互相對話嘅。And
also there's one between the parents and the youth.
我記得咧，我去過咧幾間教會咧，帶啲年青人嘅時候咧，教佢哋同家長對話。I
remember I went to a few churches and teach them how to have a good dialogue between the parents and the children.
啲細路成日話咧嘥氣嘅，阿爸阿媽唔會聽我講。It's
useless. My parents will listen to me.
咁但係咧，當我去同佢講完之後，俾咗方法佢之後，佢哋又開始有翻啲信心咯噃。But
after giving them certain methods, they started rebuilding their confidence.
透過呢一啲嘅探討，我哋將個信仰帶到家庭裏邊。Through
all this research and methods, we bring all this to the different families.
我哋將信仰帶去教會裏邊。We
bring this belief to the churches.
所以我哋每一年都有一個咧青少年工作者嘅祈禱會同埋策略會，等佢哋講下佢哋點樣做青少年工作嘅。So
every year we have a program at night of prayer for youth in the programs.
So this is a youth worker prayer meeting.
For youth,
right?
Workers.
Yeah. 佢哋嚟到講佢哋點樣去帶年青人，大家分享點樣去做。
They come to share how do they guide the youth.
我識咗呢啲 youth worker 咧，幾年佢哋就走咗噶啦。
I know of these workers for a few years and then they left.
跟住咧，唔知喺北加見翻佢嘅，唔知嗰個人又唔知去咗邊間教會又見翻佢咁樣。
And somehow I saw them again in different churches.
同呢啲 youth worker 做朋友咧，感受到佢哋好多辛酸嘅。
We feel the pain they are for these workers.
其實神學院喺個培訓裏邊咧，好多時咧冇點樣教佢點樣同人處人嘅喎。Yet
in seminary school when they're attending, they didn't teach him how to interact with people.
近呢幾年我去到幾間神學院裏邊去教所謂嘅輔導，其實某程度亦都係教佢哋點樣去牧養人。In
a few recent years, I've gone to these a few seminaries to teach him how to interact with communicate with people.
無論今日我做輔導又好，我作為一個導師又好。
No matter today if I'm a consultant or a teacher,
我要識得去同呢個人嘅內心做一個結合啊，接觸佢，然後幫佢轉化。
I need to connect the inner heart of this person to make him change.
活現做咗一個幫助大家同人聯結嘅嗰個嘅，即係嘗試係做緊呢一個嘅事工。
Presence attempt to serve in this area with people.
2011年我哋成立青少年，特別針對青少年咧嚟做咗一個服侍嘅範圍。
In 2011, we started a movement especially targeting on youth.
2012年咧，我哋針對咧年青人佢嗰個去讀 major 揾咩 major 啊，要做咩工啊呢方面，我哋嚟做一啲嘅嘢。
In 2012, we started presence possibilities and to help youth to decide what they want to be or to do.
以前咧，大家覺得有冇搞錯？呢啲咩宣教啊？呢啲咪普通社會嘢咯？有咩咁宣教啊？咁樣。
You say this is not really missionary. This is just the regular consulting.
我哋所做緊嘅嘢就係話，你點樣可以轉化一個思想，同埋一個對社會嘅影響力，令到你繼續能夠發揮你喺社會影響力。
What we are trying to do is to how can you use this all belief to change the youth and how to you know use their faith in the world.
現所做嘅工作，我哋唔係開一間咧 career 中心幫細路仔揾工，呢個唔係我嘅目標。
Presence is not a career center to help people to look for jobs. This is not my goal.
我哋希望透過一啲軟實力嘅了解，幫助家長同細路仔能夠結合。
We are hoping to use this channel to help rebuild the relationship between parents and their children.
上個月有個後生仔，佢係12年班嚟做一個咧 testing， 關於咧揾咩 major 嘅。So
last month there's a grade 12 student that came to us and asked us to help them to decide on the major.
佢咧就叫佢媽媽嚟。
He asked his parent, his mother to come too.
通常我會同個細路仔做完之後咧，我會再見個家長嘅，如果細路仔願意嘅話。
Usually I would did the program with the child first and then to see the parents afterwards.
個家長同我講，個媽媽話我同佢好唔夾啊，我同佢性格非常之唔夾，我唔知點樣帶佢，我都唔想嚟啊，因為成日嗌交啊，可唔可以唔嚟啊咁樣。
And the mom told me that I am not compatible with my son because I'm always have argument with him.
咁但係其實當然佢哋唔係嗌交嗰種argument，係即係大家睇嘢啊、做嘢好唔同啊，個媽媽都唔知點樣算嘅時候。但嗰日咧，估唔到個仔仔咧係願意嚟。咁我哋就係做一個中間人，幫佢了解呢個細路仔嘅性情。當然個媽媽其實可以好了解㗎啦。咁但係咧，幫佢哋之間溝通，呢個細路仔再可以做啲乜嘢？咁呢個家庭咧，其實咧呢個仔你睇見啦。雖然平時咁同個阿媽好似好唔同。 但係內心裏面仍然好重視呢個阿媽，好希望喺職業上面咧個媽媽係能夠認同佢。
Actually, the son doesn't really hate the mom, but their perspectives are different. But yet, that day, the son is willing to come to still pay respect to the mother to see what the mother thinks of him.
所以你睇到活現所俾出嘅服務，唔係一個純粹係職業取向嘅服務。
So we see that the service that our president is doing is not just for career-wise.
我哋希望一個年輕人能夠揾到上帝俾佢生命裏邊嘅特色同埋命定，然後佢能夠用呢啲與人和睦啊，與自己和睦，與家人和睦，與社會和睦，用出佢嘅恩賜嚟到服侍。We'd
like to see that how God has given to this child or youth what his goal is, so he can build up a relationship with the family and with community.
前面活現嘅工作更加會艱辛。Going
ahead, princess will have a hard time in our goals.
2017 and 2020,
we addressed conflicts that brought about incongruence between personalities and cultures.
你想想你有什麼角色?
You know what kind of role you are today.
你想想你是別人的爸爸媽媽,是不是?
Your other's a father, a mother.
你上班可能你是一個護士,是一個會計。
Maybe you're an accountant or a nurse in profession.
你在這個社會裡面,你要發揮一個 Asian American的榜樣,或者你要有這個 image,是不是?
Or maybe you could set a good role being an Asian American.
但整體來說,可能你是一個中國人。
But for us, ourselves, we are Chinese.
當你投票的時候,可能你是一個美國人。
And when you vote, you might be American.
無論怎樣,我們每一個人,我們不只是基督徒的角色。
No matter what, we are more than the role of being a Christian.
我哋有唔同嘅角色，每一個角色裏邊，我哋都要做出嚟，係同呢個基督教信仰係合係一致嘅。
So in no matter what we are, we have to be the role we have to be congruent with our Christian role.
所以喺我哋發現喺呢個過程裏邊，教會好少探討我哋嘅角色。
So I see that the church want to find out what kind of role we are.
喺生命規劃嘅 B 裏邊，我哋探討我哋嘅社會角色。
In my program B, I have a program that find out what kind of role we are.
同埋我哋會探討，當呢啲角色裏面同社會價值觀有衝突嘅時候，聖經係點樣講？我自己係信邊一套？我應該點樣去活出聖經，以至融合？So
when we have conflict with these roles, that how does the Bible teach us what kind of role should we select?
前面我哋更加要面對嘅係一個充滿更多衝突嘅社會。Moving
forward, we have to face an even more conflicting world.
所以今日無論我哋神學院所訓練出嚟嘅學生，
So no matter you are from seminary，
教會所訓練出嚟嘅領袖，
Or leaders from church，
甚至我哋平日喺生活裏面淨係生活成為一個爸爸媽媽，
Or just being a parent in your family，
每一個人其實我哋都係一個文化解文化衝突嘅一個宣教士。
Everyone actually acts as an ambassador in between the different cultures.
我哋喺我哋嘅生活当中，我哋必须融会贯通，愿意同社会对话。
We should be willing to communicate with different people in different cultures.
有时我笑咧，我嘅工作系乜嘢咧？
Sometimes I laugh. What kind of work am I doing?
其实胡燕琪一个大嘅翻译员。
Actually, presence as a big interpreter.
我哋帮助两代之间做翻译，令佢哋能够明白对方讲紧乜嘢。
We're trying to translate the two different generations what they're talking about.
我哋帮教会同埋一个非教会之间嘅社会里边嘅制度里边，帮佢哋翻译，令佢哋之间可以有一个共通嘅对话。
We're translating between a church and outside to what kind of topic they are talking about.
希望大家明白今日嘅宣教唔净止系地域。
I hope you understand that today's missionary is not just location.
同埋喺我哋嘅宣教里面嘅质量，同埋我哋甚至我哋要拥有一个灵活嘅技巧。
And also the skills and techniques we'll be using in missionaries.
活現有過去,
presence has its past.
活現有今日,
presence has now.
活現有未來,
presence has a good future.
我哋希望我哋嘅訓練能夠幫到教會。
I hope that all our trainings can help all churches.
我哋嘅訓練唔能夠 solve 所有問題，冇可能嘅。
Our service cannot solve all problems.
頭先我俾你睇到就話，過去我點樣由03年學到今日。
I'll just show you just now how I learned from starting from 2003 till today. Frankly speaking, I have many degrees. I did all the degrees not just for myself. All this degree is to help us to understand more about other cultures, how to do better as a translator myself.
希望前面我哋嘅宣教道路能够跨越去做多元嘅种族。
I hope that in the future we can do a more multicultural work.
我哋能够同佢哋之间有对话。
More work in between different cultures.
带佢哋信主。
Bringing them to Christ.
带佢哋同神和好。
Bring them to reconcile with God.
活現喺12年其實開始咗香港嘅工作，今年我哋申請咗加拿大，所以咧加拿大咧亦都係進行當中，希望成為一個咧即係可以攞到免税嘅一個機構。So
Princess has also extended our service in Hong Kong and also to this year to Canada.
最後嘅時候，我想俾大家頭先我提過嘅幾個課程，我想喺度再一次俾大家望一望。
Lastly, I want to remind you of the few programs I mentioned to you.
第一個就係生命規劃。
The first is the presence life planning.
一部分咧係一個內在嘅整合，生命嘅整合。
First is to plan about your own life.
第二個就係社會角色嘅一個裝備。
And also to prepare yourself to be in the society.
另外你見到隔離嗰套咧就係一個健康對話。
And the next to it is called healthy dialogue.
就係幫助家長同青少年之間嘅溝通。
Is to help the communication between parents and children.
然後幫助家長同青少年工作者之間嘅溝通。
And also between parents and also youth workers.
幫助大家能夠提升成為一個更好嘅神嘅工作者。
Also help each of us to become a better worker of God.
我哋嘅生命規劃A咧已經係有導師訓練。
In our program A, we already have a lot of instructorship.
我哋有11位嘅受訓者，有好多個咧都係神學院畢業嘅。
We have 11 workers. They're all like seminaries graduates.
It's not all part of it, right?
Part of them.
咁咧，其中咧，佢哋已經喺唔同嘅地方開始教啦。
They have already started their mentorship in different places.
今年我哋咧有人喺德國教。
Someone in Germany teaching German.
有人喺 Vancouver 教。
Someone in Vancouver.
亦都有人係當然喺 LA.
Of course, somebody in LA.
明年亦都會有人喺北教。
And also next year will be in Northern California.
如果大家受訓咗之後咧。 A課程你哋可以向社區嚟教。
If you have been trained to A, you can also teach the community to A.
11月5號我哋有一個叫做career panel。
November 5th, we have a career panel.
咁可以上 Zoom 或者係去 Cerritos 同我哋一齊。
You can go physically to Cerritos or go onto Zoom.
我哋請咗唔同嘅職業嘅弟兄姊妹嚟探討咧點樣幫年青人咧喺 pandemic 之後入翻個市場。
We've invited a different speaker from different area how to help the youth to regain themselves after the pandemic.
亦都會討論我哋點知道呢個工係神俾我哋嘅心意咧？信仰嘅問題亦都會包喺裏邊去討論。
And also to teach those people how to find your own right job.
呢個咧係俾 young adult 同埋 high school 嘅，大家可以報名嚟。
This is for young adult or high schoolers.
最近做緊一個 survey，
We are doing a survey recently.
想了解咧，喺 pandemic 呢個過程裏邊咧，呢年青人佢哋嘅經歷，佢哋嘅信仰經歷啊，佢哋嘅心理經歷啊，佢哋各方面嘅經歷係乜嘢
？So what the people of the youth, especially youth, have gone through after the pandemic?
咁11歲至到35歲咧，都係我哋收取對象，請你哋幫忙。如果你認識得11歲至35歲嘅人咧，請你發俾佢，請佢幫我哋答咗佢。
From age 11 to 35, we welcome them to come. So please spread out.
會議開始咗咧，整一個家庭系列咧，譬如三代咧，就係希望咧將我哋嘅影片加埋咧討論問題，俾牧者或者係組長咧自己喺個小組裏面自己帶。So
President's question has also started a family series that we have prepared a lot of surveys and videos for families so you can go do it yourself and go answer yourselves.
我哋今年亦都開始咗 broadcast.
We also started our podcast.
因為我哋發覺咧，年青嘅家長咧中意聽 podcast 多啲。
We realized that most of the young parents they like to listen to podcasts.
我哋所做嘅一切
What we have done
為咗幫助大家同呢個社會接觸
is to reach out to this society.
同你嘅家人接觸
to reach out to your family.
使我哋能夠同心合意成為神喺呢個時代裏面嘅文化宣教者
so we can all become cultural missionaries within this world.
而我哋呢一種嘅新嘅思想態度或者能力，可以幫助我哋喺宣教工場上面發出嗰個果效。
So our new thinking in this world can help us to be effective in this in the field.
同時幫助我哋喺生活裏面活出基督。
And also help ourselves to live out Christ.
所以我哋呢一個咧係我哋咧18周年嘅時候咧送出一個禮物包。
So this is what we have given as a present in our 18th anniversary.
咁如果你掃呢個曲咧，你都可以攞到呢啲嘅資源。
So if you use a QR code, you can also get those resources.
咁我就擺喺度等大家自己掃啦。如果你願意
you're welcome to scan the QR code.
再一次想講嘅話
Once again,
匯燕係一個另類嘅宣教機構。
Present as a different kind of missionary society.
係一個應該話以宣教為生活態度嘅機構。
It's actually an organization that has a missionary mind.
希望同大家同行。
I hope to walk with you all.
再次好多謝你哋牧者。
Once again, thank you so much for your pastors.
多謝你哋咁多年以嚟同我哋嘅同工。
Thank you for co-working with us in the past few years.
我覺得好感恩。
I'm very thankful.
因為冇咗你哋嘅同行。
Without your walking,
其實我哋唔可以行到咁遠。
We cannot walk so far.
而前面嗰條路仲係好漫長。
And the path in front of us is still very long.
我哋將會進入打交嘅年代。
We will be going to a fighting era.
我希望喺打交裡面可以救多幾多就幾多啦。
I hope to save many as many as I can in this fight.
同我哋一齊做一個和好嘅使者。
Become an ambassador of reconciliation with us.
願神祝福大家。
May God bless you all.
Thanks to Dr. Yip. We know more clearly what Presence Organization is doing. They are announcing good news. They are bringing peace and also proclaiming news of happiness. 佢哋係喺度傳播平安，同埋亦都係有話俾人聽神係點樣掌管呢個世界嘅。 OK， 以下嘅回應詩歌 responses hymn is Our God reigns. 我哋靠着神嚟去掌管。 我哋一齐站立。
Thank you, Dr. Yip, for a very clear presentation of what President's Ministry is doing.
谢谢叶博士的分享，他获选的方向。
In fact, Dr. Yip said she's playing the role of an interpreter.
叶博士刚才说他是个翻译者。
Well, she's interpreting the unchanging gospel message.
他在翻译神 的神的信息,
and so how people can navigate through this changing world.
所以人可以在这个信息里面认识神。
And we continue to pray and support 我们, the ministry.
我们继续为他的, 机构来, 祷告,
and pray that God will continue to use them to impact this.
祷告神会继续用他们的机构。
Yeah, this very needed environment.
需要的一个机构.
I want to welcome everybody again.
欢迎大家.
And again, including those who are on the internet.
I couldn't see anything.
I couldn't see them.
网上的朋友,
but I'm sure they're
there. 我相信他们都在那边.
Also, I want to welcome a very special guest beside Dr. Yip.
我很欢迎我们的特别嘉宾, 叶博士.
We have Reverend Fred Eng and his wife with us today. And Reverend Eng just recently retired from the Los Angeles Evangelical Free Church, which we call Mother Church.
我不是刚刚, 退休。
He was the senior pastor for like 7 years, is that what it is? Yeah.
但是我们以前的主任牧师当了八年的牧师。
And we felt close to him, Bill. This first time I met him. Maybe I met you some years ago. Welcome. There are a number of announcements, and I would like for you to open up your bulletin if you have one.
有一些的事项, 请大家打开你们的周报。
It's quite detailed, so I'll be very careful because my reading glasses is not my glasses.
我的阅读眼睛不在。
You notice that there's some change in the auditorium.
大家可能看得到我们有些特别。
We don't have any more of the seat covers.
我没有那个胶带了。
Doesn't mean that the chairs are dirty.
我们不需要了。
Because they're clean, don't worry.
我会清做了做之后有清理清洁。
So we thank the board and the brothers and sisters who served to make decision as to how we transition from the change in the epidemic environment. The second item is very important.
第二项是很重要的。
And I remember every year, Barbara was the one to remind us of the time change. So there's a notice there for us to make sure we marked it on our calendar.
请大家知道下个礼拜要把那个时间拨后一个小时。
Yeah, so on Saturday, 11th, 16th, I usually do it at noon time, so I remember.
11月6号。
And then there is a fellowship gathering of the Lydia Fellowship, but this third item.
第三项是我们的吕底亚姐妹会有一个聚会。
Now the following items are going to be very important because we're going to have our annual membership meeting on the 14th of November.
10月14号我们有教会的会员大会。
I usually would gather together here with members and non-members to go over the nomination of new members on the board as well as the budget for next year.
当天会员的或非会员也会聚集在这里，我们是要投票我们明年的执委会的成员。
Now last year, because of the pandemic, we didn't do it in person. We did it the entire thing on Zoom.
去年因为疫情的关系，我们没有在实地在举行。
This year we are we do a hybrid.
今年我们还是会有。
We have an in-person gathering on 11/14.
我们10月14号会实地在这边举行。
2 o'clock. But yeah. Also at the same time we invite folks who couldn't come or decide not to be here in person to participate through Zoom.
我们下午2点，我们也是邀请在线上的朋友。
Yeah, business matters are the same. We would vote for the new nominees for next year's church board.
我们会为明年的执委会投票。
And also to discuss, to listen to the presentation of the proposed budget for 2022.
然后为我们明年的预算来分享。
And also finally for approval of the budget proposal.
然后我们会通过。 这个分享.
Now, in the bulletin, we are asking people to submit their votes. If they decide that they're not going to be here on that day, submit their votes before November the 12th, so 2 days before the meeting.
我们会希望大家，如果你不能当天不能参与的话，请你之前跟我们投票。
By mail or whatever methods that are listed here.
用邮件或者什么都可以投票。
But there's a problem because we are going to have in person as well as Zoom. And we ask people to vote before the meeting.
因为我们会有那个困难是现场跟那个在线上，所以我们希望大家可以预先之前跟我们投票。
So I'm inviting the board, chairman of the board, Pastor Yang, to come up and kind of explain a little bit of that because it's a little tricky.
我们请杨牧师来给我们讲解一下。谢谢 Tim 弟兄。
Thank you, Brother Kim.
有句话就是说，知道的越多就越麻烦。
The more you know, the more trouble you are.
但是我们要尽量做得完全。But
we have to try to be more perfect.
去年呢，因为神的怜悯。 弟兄姊妹的理解，所以我们在 Zoom 上面，教会历史的第一次开会员大会。Last
year, because of the pandemic and a special situation, we had our very first time on Zoom.
今年呢，我代表执委会诚挚的邀请大家，假如你能够的话，尽量回教会来参加会员大会。This
year, on behalf of the board, I especially want to invite you to come physically come to the church.
假如你可以回来呢，我下面讲的问题都不会存在了。
If you can all can come, the problem I'm going to talk about will not exist.
那我们现在的问题是这样。
Our problem is.
我们的教会执委会的秘书已经把选票都通过 email 的方式给了弟兄姊妹。
The secretary of the board has already sent to you the whole committee list for 2022.
假如你还没有收到，可以跟教牧同工、跟执委会的同工联络。
If you still have not received that, please contact any of the committee pastors or committee members.
那么有的弟兄姊妹呢，已经把你们的选票已经寄回给教会的秘书。
Some of you have already sent back your vote back to the secretary.
但是现在有一个问题。
But now there exists a problem.
就是我们提名的执委会委员不会有改变，到了开会那天都不会，就是候选人都不会有改变。
Committee candidates will not change.Until the day on the, of the meeting.
但是我们的预算呢，假如我们在开会员大会的时候，
if we are having the committee meeting,
or the church member meeting,
the member meeting,
有可能会改变。
There might be a possibility of something will be changed.
为什么呢？
Why is that?
因为假如弟兄姊妹对哪一个 item 有意见，不是说 negative， 就是说有他们的想法。
If any of you have any comment on any of the items，
然后呢 ，floor open 有 motion， 然后通过这个预算的修改。
And if there's a floor open for the any change in the budget，
那么对于预先投票的弟兄姊妹，就我们就统计上有一个问题，因为他们所投的那个票是在我们今天到今天为止的那个预算上面。
For whoever has voted will be a problem because you will vote for the budget as of today.
所以从教会的角度要想得完全。
So from a perspective, we have to think about that.
所以呢，我们在跟教会的执委会的秘书，还有早上也跟 Tim 弟兄有些讨论，我们的想法是这样。
So we have a discussion earlier with the pastors and Brother Tim.
第一就是鼓励弟兄姊妹尽量回教会来投票。
That we really encourage you to come to vote on that day.
假如你决定要回教会投票，请不要把选票寄回。
If you planning to vote, come and vote on that day. Please do not send back your voting ballot.
假如你已经投票
，If you already voted,
那教会的执委会秘书会有一个 follow up 的 email 会问你。
The secretary will have a follow up email to ask you.
假如你到了十四号那天，你不能够来教会。或者也不能够通过 Zoom 来参加会员大会。
If you cannot come physically come or be on Zoom on that day,
那么会我们会追问这个问题，教会的秘书会追问这个问题，你是不是会同意？无论我们怎么改，你都会同意，就说你的选票不会改变。那你寄进来的这个选票就是确认是一个有效票。
We will follow up with a question to ask you whether what you have voted, you will still.Persist with that decision.
假如你说我要等到会员大会那天在 Zoom 上面，你还要再看有没有改变的话。
But if you said that I might change depending on what we talk about that day on or on Zoom.
那么也请你暂时不要投票。到了十四号那天，我们的秘书会把在 Zoom 上面通过 chat 或者通过Social media 来接受你的投票。
So please refrain from voting now if you're going to change your mind. But another secretary will have some kind of a voting system online that day.
Yeah. 所以我有没有？ Yeah. 我希望in one word, 最简单的就是请大家回来投票，这个就解决了我们很大的问题。
Once again, the simple way is to come and vote that day.
Yeah, 谢谢。
Thank you.
Okay, since Pastor Yang kept looking at me, so I don't claim credit for anything. So in this pandemic world, we have to improvise. But the improvisation has to be proper. Okay, so we're doing the best we can. So I'm sure that today is the 31st, 14, couple of weeks. So maybe next week's announcement, we may have aKind of revised statement of the process, so please pay attention to that.
谢谢杨牧师的分享讲解。我们可能会因为在两个礼拜后就举行，我们可能下个礼拜的那个周报里面的事项可能会有改变。
But the final item is also very important and relevant for today's program.
最后一项事也是很重要。
This is about the pledge, mission pledge for next year.
是我明年那个差传的认捐。
So we have the target is
$39,200.
And I think we've been passing out these pledge forms for a couple of weeks now.
我们已经把那个, 认捐, 票, 寄出去了。
So you don't have one, Bonnie will pass one on to you.
如果还没有的话, 可以问那个, Bonnie姐妹去拿。
Okay, if you already have one, please fill it in and then drop it in a box.
如果你收到的话, 请你把它填好。
Okay, so this is all the announcements.
这是所有的事项。
And thank you for worshiping with us.
谢谢大家跟我们一起敬拜。
And continue to support the church as we navigate through the pandemic environment.
我们尽量在这疫情当中与大家一起敬拜。
Okay, Pastor Bowman.
邓牧师。
我等先，我在這裡想用一個機會，非常之多謝Mission Committee花了很久的時間去安排今次的Mission Night和這個Mission Sunday。
I want to take the chance here to welcome the Missionary Committee for the Mission Night and also this Mission Sunday。
特別是Mission Committee的在Board裡面的負責的Bonnie姨姊妹，她是個Chair在裡面，你看到她很忠心的，還在招呼，在招呼。Especially
Sister Bonnie, who is the Chair of the Missionary Committee, is serving us in every way.
也在這裡多謝，為了這次我們真的是自從2020年1月在這裡有三堂的崇拜， 你所手指，2020年的1月，我們在這裡三堂崇拜，這麼多個月裡面，我們首次回來神的恩典，我們首次回來這裡，不單止在這裡，甚至在副堂chapel後面，甚至在網上面，我們同時有這樣今天的聚會。
And especially the three congregation service since January of 2020, it's after so many months, we haven't had such a combined congregation service.
在這個technology, 在這個科技裡面, 他們需要克服很多的東西, 無論在後台, 現場, 甚至在音響, 所有運作, 他們需要很多時間去處理這個問題。
Especially for a technology group, they have to overcome a lot of issues regarding to this the sanctuary, the chapel, a lot of issues they have to overcome and solve before doing this.
感謝神在使用在他們在這方面的給他們恩賜在這裡侍奉。
Thank you, Lord, for all their talents and gifts in those areas.
也感謝神在今天的聚會裡面, 甚至在Mission Night的聚會裡面, 無論是台前台後所有的侍奉人員。
And all those who serve in the Mission Night and also today.
包括我們的領師Doris, 彈琴Denise, 甚至在後面無名的侍奉的人, 我們的Clement大哥做長時間的翻譯 不容易, 他的efficiency和accuracy 他的準確和快速 他腦裡面是不容易做, 我們感謝主為他們。
And thank you, Doris, pianist Denise, and also interpreter.
我們一同起立，作祈禱，然後接受神的祝福。
Please all receive the benediction.
我們的父神，我們多謝你。
Our Lord, we thank you.
你今天帶領你的子民、你的兒女們來到這個殿裡面, 甚至在chapel裡面, 甚至在網上一同去敬拜你。
You bring your people, your children to this sanctuary and also the chapel to come worship you.
我們感謝你的恩典, 因為你使用你的兒女們在不同的恩賜裡面, 在不同的崗位裡面去擺上。
We thank you for using each one of us in different areas.
主你祝福他們的忠心的侍奉，默默的耕耘。
May you bless them all their faithful service.
我們所做的是為主你而做，讓你的名是得到高舉，得到榮耀。
We do this all for you, for so that your name can be blessed.
我們感謝你帶領 Dr. Agnes Yip在我們當中裡面。
We thank you for bringing Dr. Yip among us.
我們很清楚，我們今天面對的是一個同一個社會裡面有不同文化的挑戰和掙扎。
We realize there are many different cultures and struggles within this one society.
在这个 pandemic， 在这个疫情里面，甚至在这个 post-pandemic 的 era 里面，我们要面对的是什么呢？
What we have to face during the pandemic or post-pandemic time.
求主你建立你的家，你地面上面的众教会。
Lord, please be with us, all the different churches on this earth.
继续使用你忠心的仆人婢女在这里传福音的工作。
Continue to use your servants and sisters.
为了 Dr. Yip向你祷告，为他领导的 Present Quotient 他们的机构所侍奉的方向向你祷告。
We continue to give up Present Quotients to your leader, to your blessings.
求主你继续给 Dr. Yip 的智慧，坚强和勇敢面向这个 post-pandemic 的 era 里面。
Continue to bless the doctor with the wisdom and strength to face this post-pandemic era.
供应他们的需要，他们前面的方向。
Provide their needs and directions of that for them.
带领我们的教会来紧的 membership meeting 里面所商讨所要决定的事情。
Bring forth together us in the upcoming members meeting, what we need to decide.
祝福教会成为你的灯台。
Bless the church to be your lighthouse.
我们感谢你的恩典。
We thank you for your grace.
The benediction is from Numbers 6:24 and 26. 今天的祝福是在《民数记》第6章24至26节。The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you.And be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace. 愿耶和华赐福给你，保护你。愿耶和华使他的脸光照你，赐恩给你。愿耶和华向你仰脸，赐你们平安。May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you.愿主耶稣基督的恩惠、神的慈爱、圣灵的感动沟通，常与你们同在。From now until we see him， 从今时直到我们见主面。阿门。
请坐，大家。
请坐，默祷之后我们又
默祷之后又会。